there is some breaking update that we are now getting for our viewers. In a significant development in this case, the accused Sanjay Roy is undergoing the psychological assessment. From the investigation point of view, this assumes significance as Sanjay is the only accused who is arrested, who has been arrested so far. Times Now has accessed the inside details on the psychological evaluation that is happening. A team of 5 forensic doctors interrogated him about the events on the fateful night of 9th of August. Sabyasachi is now joining us live for more on this. Sabyasachi, what more details can you share with us? The psychological assessment is happening of the main accused. What more do we know about this assessment?
Well, absolutely. The CFSL team, which has reached Kolkata from the national capital, is currently conducting the psychological analysis of the main accused. Now you see that the CBI is also looking at the aspect of lie detector and other tests for which they need the permission. But to conduct the psychological analysis of the prime accused, the CBI does not need any permission from the court. Now, through this analysis, they would ascertain the personal life of the accused as well as the events that had taken place on 8th and 9th. So this would be the main form of the CBI. Meanwhile, the CFSL team, which had reached from the national capital to Kolkata, has also come here at the RG Kaur Hospital. Meanwhile, right now, the CBI team are currently here at RG Kaur Hospital. Two teams of the CBI, in fact, one is at the administrative block and the second team is at the crime scene. So clearly the CBI is continuously investigating this matter. We had seen that simultaneously they are also questioning the former principal Dr. Sandeep Ghosh in this matter, right? Because there has been serious allegation which has been leveled by the parent of the victim towards the hospital administration.